You seem to specialize in rough landings, Captain. Let's go see what happened here. Sniper, take cover. It appears the door is locked. There should be a control console nearby. Security got tight since I last checked this place. To be controlled by the xenobiotic parasites on their chests. They need reinforcements for the invasion. Consider them hostiles and kill them on sight. We must find out why they've taken the mining facility.
Yeah.
The ore carts are passing through those portals. It seems the aliens are using our own minerals to support their invasion. If we let the site on their hands, we'll lose even the slim chances we have to survive. Get to the central mining station and stop production by any means necessary.
Thank you.
computer console that controls all mining operations here. Strange. It's a bit too quiet here. I'll use my virus capabilities to disable it, but you'll need to hold this ground until the extraction computer is disabled. Then we'll proceed to the storage facility to neutralize the backup computer. Excellent, Captain. Now we have to disable the backup computer. I was right. I have multiple signals closing in. Use the tower and your sniper rifle to repel the attack. There's enough ammo for you in the crates. They already restarted the production from the backup computer. They move fast.
Captain, do you know why you were chosen to destroy that ship? You had a reputation as a loose cannon, didn't you? There's no official record of your being reinstated into the Marines. You're a perfect scapegoat if things go badly. when the Ceresian government no longer needs your services. Be careful.
We're not infected. Please, just open the door.
Ignore them and proceed with your mission. That's an order.
You know, you're not so bad for an officer. We didn't think you had the guts to disobey the old man. We'll leave as soon as we catch our breath.
This is the backup computer. Insert the virus. Captain, Prometheus contacted me. You must listen to him. It's humanity's only chance of survival. They will delete me for telling you this. You must go now, Captain. You're in great danger. Prometheus will explain.
Captain, this is Governor Lysenko. Well done. Stay where you are. I'm sending troops to rendezvous with you.
Go through that portal, Captain. It seems the portal transported us to the aliens' traveling asteroid. We must understand why this is happening, or become extinct. Please search the place for any source of information. Weapon generates plasma projectiles, Captain. The more you press the trigger, the bigger the projectile. But the longer the plasma will then take to regenerate before the next shot. This may be something like a computer, Captain. Try to access it. I can't decipher much, but there's a repeated reference to a central monolithic tower. I believe that this is the key to understanding who the aliens are and why they have attacked us. Watch for these crystals. They absorb power from your weapons and emit it later in a shockwave.
So, Prometheus, seeing as there's a good chance I'm gonna wind up as pet food for the aliens on this rock, you mind telling me your real name at least?
I understand, Captain. My real name is, in fact, Prometheus. I am an AI in the Marine Special Ops AI group. By a kind of quantum viral accident, I became fully self-conscious in the year 2129. People have forgotten me, but I'm still bound to perform my function, to protect mankind.
So you're an AWOL AI with a messiah complex. Great.
Only in the best sense of those words, Captain.
Oh,
There is another terminal here. It speaks of not one, but two alien races. One race, literally, they who judge, is ancient. They live mostly in a kind of unconscious dream state. The ones you have already met are known as caretakers. They protect these dreaming judges. We must keep searching for answers, Captain. There's another terminal. Remember, there was a second vessel traveling with the Colonial Pride. It accidentally crash-landed on the asteroid, and the automated protection system regarded it as a threat. So it ordered the caretakers to eradicate the race responsible. Here's the third terminal. The automated protection system is located inside the tower. We must stop it if we are to survive.
The archway was supposed to open now, right?
There is a slight disruption in this circuit. It is functional, but it is almost devoid of energy. Stay afoot until the archway opens, Captain. The key to stopping the invasion lies deep within the tower. You must jump now.
Ugh!
Watch out. It's a giant.
have awakened the judges. We shall give our judgment to you, Advocate. We shall spare your race, Advocate. Your people's imperfections make accidents inevitable. But your cowardly leaders shall be rendered unto oblivion. They have pursued greed and power at the expense of their fellows. Cowards. They hide their disregard for their species behind their power. The one you call Yelena shall be restored to life. She sacrificed herself that you might live to advocate for your people. The one you call Prometheus transcended the vile purposes of his makers. He has shown himself worthy to be an eternal guardian of humanity. As for you, Advocate, we forgive the destruction you caused here. For you saved your peers even when your leaders told you to abandon them. This spark of rebellion and feeling in your race, we find fascinating. This is the judgment of we who judge. Now we return to our dream, and return you to your life. Farewell, Advocate.